Hanna-Barbera cartoons, now tears. We used to watch a lot of Hanna-Barbera cartoons, didn't we? Flintstones, Jetsons, Wacky Races, those were all Hanna-Barbera.
Were they?
Yeah! Swat Cats was underrated, but the thing is, it was just before my time.
Okay.
It was in your time, wasn't it?
They just swung because I remember watching when I was young. I didn't know what the hell was going on. It was just cool. There was explosives and shit going on.
World one stage.
There's a whole bunch of effort.
I like anthropomorphic animals though. Like Tom and Jerry.
Wow.
Oh, that was funny. Can we see that again? Oh my god, so you got it. Did you do that? What happened that time? What happened that time? Something happened.
Oh, thank you. We got that one. We recorded that one.
Black and white characters left. This is an episode to not end on a very pretty one. So when you think about the sludge thing, is it has got one, it's got one eye. The sludge thing is one eye. How the hell did he manage that?
Bro, there's more than one ups than there are, like, deaths.
How can you not pass those things? This game is just so much. back into the whole Payday proper, like back into the fandom and all that. I'm good at it again. I'm ridiculously good at it again. I soloed some of the hard missions on my own. I took down one of the biggest banks of the game. They need four people to do it.
Okay.
I did it on my own. I never thought it was just did it on my own. I'm on the hard level. the same thing, it's like, oh no, what are you not doing with the buttons?
They were the same thing.
It's ridiculous.
Do you realize what the hell that thing is? It's got a mouth.
They're probably some sort of mutation as well.
I can't fly, thanks for watching me, because I'm going to let this guy fall into the abyss. Tears, let's go have a drink. Bye guys!